100th birthday of Edward Talbert. And we also celebrate his service to our great country. And I just want to say to you, I'm proud to be an American today and thankful that we have this opportunity to, for this celebration. So we welcome you, make yourself at home, and let's celebrate. Let me open us up in a word of prayer, please. Father, we thank you for today. We thank you that we have something to celebrate.